Bert. Ano naman sapatos yung Bert? Alam ni Bert, ano yan? Golden Goose. Because of Bert, oh, natuto ako magbili-bili ng mga never heard na name. Golden Goose. Sa Polos Derek kasi sandals, Birkenstock.
Makatuwa, no?
Uy, we meet people for a reason and for a lesson. Marami natutunan ngayon. In just 4 hours, may Golden Goose na gus-gusin. 30,000 pesos, my God! Oh, wala. It's how you look at it, things, you know? Yun ang wisdom dyan, Brad, no? It's not how you can... Saka yun pang wisdom na binabi mo. Are you comfortable wearing pink, sabi niya? Huh? Are you comfortable? Nasa mindset mo yan.
Oh, kasi pag nagpipink, cute.
Cute, oo, oh, yun yun eh. Pero sa amin, it's a big deal yan.
Bakit?
Pink, hoy!
Bakit mag-pink mga Tour de France, pink, di ba?
Pink is the new black.
Hindi kasi. Sige na, ayaw natin pag-usapan to. Okay, di ba? Black is beauty, pink. Yan, oh. Ayan, hukbal. Ano na naman yan? Oh, ayan, tinuturuan ako magbili-bili ng mga signature. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm showing you the other side of life here in London, the Bicester Village. This one, high-end. High-end ang Bicester Village now for the luxury items. The human made. Okay, galing. Personal and limited edition. You call it. To leave is to come. Katuan. Cheers. This is James. Sino ba sila? Yan sila, oh. Asawa. Attorney Bert. Yes, bye for now. Ano, happy? Ano masasabi mo? Ano masasabi? Happy? Oh, happy?
Siyempre. May loot pa ako. Parang, ano, medyo nagigilty ako.
No, wala yung wala. Uy, walang to amadis ti aside. We're doing it to inspire you. Ano na, bye for now. See you na.
Oh, ha? Off na.